this? Human? Don't even think about it, Anna. Just stay calm. This might stop the bleeding. Protect us. What do I do? What's that over there? Thank you. name? What is this place?
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search is nearby.
Can I get through there? Wait, what's that? You can do this! Think! It's not great, but it's something.
Ha ha ha! Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with
this looks promising. I need to get this open. Let's go. Can I use this?
There they are.